Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to put wow factor in that great Christmas song, I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus? Oh, you're going to love this on the acoustic guitar. We're going to put some wow factor riffs and fills in there and blend them in with the chords. You're going to absolutely love it. You're going to have fun with this. Here I go again. Get your pick. Get your guitar. Meet me in the studio. I'm going to show you how to play I Saw Mama Kissing Santa Claus, acoustic style.
I saw Mama kissing Santa Claus underneath a mistletoe last night. She didn't hear me creep down the stairs to have a peek. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. Then I saw Mama tickle Santa Claus underneath his bits of snowy white. What a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mama kissing Santa Claus last night. Tickle Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. What a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mama kissing Santa Claus last night. What a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen Mama kissing Santa Claus last night. Mama kissing Santa Claus last night.
Oh yeah, that's fun. Okay, so let's go ahead and take a look at the chords that we have to this song. They're simple chords. Most of them are. You just have to learn to... The hard challenge is going to be putting the accent strumming in there on this one, and also blending in the fretboard notes with each one of these chords. That's what really is going to make this sound good. When you can make those melodic, harmonious riffs, fills, and transitions with these chords, it's going to sound so cool. And if you're not sure how to do that, just take a look at my website, Gaylerd.com, because this I'm going to teach you how to put fretboard notes in with each one of these chords. See, each chord has its own set of fretboard notes that you can play to create those riffs and fills. And knowing what notes go with each chord is crucial to making your put that wow factor in there. So that's what I'm going to teach you. Shouldn't be plugging that so much, but if you're not sure how to do it, check out my Big Dog Guitar course on Gaylerd.com. Okay, now notice that we've got a capo on 2, so everything's in relationship to the capo on 2. So here's your chords, and I'll put the chord diagrams on the screen. You got a G, E minor, and I'm going to play that E minor both ways. I'm going to play a B minor with a bar chord, and I'm doing that so I can get that index finger freed up so I can get some notes in there. Okay, I've got an A minor. I've got a D7. I've got an F sharp. I've got to do a bar chord on that. Okay. I know that's hard to see, but... And we're doing an F sharp diminished 7. My favorite chord of all time. Now let me show you how to play that F sharp diminished 7, an easy way to do it. You can take when you're playing, you can take that index finger and get on the 4th fret of 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your pinky and put it on the 5th fret of 1 and your ring finger 5th fret of 3. Okay? That F sharp, that just sounds so cool, F sharp diminished 7. Okay, there's also a C chord. And that's it. Now, I throw an A minor 7 in there just at the intro, so it's not really that critical, but I'll show you.